Okay, fuck it. Here's the Dorman part number. It's a wheel stud. There you go. This one's actually made in the United States!